delivered that grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Eric Carver came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before we could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat and flew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Sweater.
This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.